trail here. Well worn.
Laura, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga, and she drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the Gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins. The witch killed her, and he's never forgotten that.
But a witch straight out of a Russian folktale? It sounds unlikely.
Just be careful. Something is in the Vale. Nothing good happens in that place. Laura, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Omar! Come in! We need it! Immediate extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking? How could...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it. Thank you. This must have been a sensor to burn incense in, but it's been modified.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Veil.
What is that sound?
Without this place.
There's definitely something behind that door.
They say you never forget.
Maybe I could swing it somehow. Better. Maybe I could swing it. Somehow. What's this blade? Got to time that a bit better. Counterweight is stuck. I've got to get through that door. Open the door. Of meditations on willpower.
The wicked veil isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during Mass. small camp here.
Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale. Sounds like Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the Vale.
Nadia.
I think I found your Wicked Vale. I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land. No. Must be dreaming. He isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait.
I'm close, Lara. I'm close, Lara.
Wait. Where am I? How far does this path go?
Come here.
It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please, don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind it all, right?
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't. Who are you? Why are you doing this? Stop! God damn you, stop!
For me, it is too late. Me, it is too late. Me, it is too late.
Hold on. No.
Someday.
You understand.
Who are you?
Come on, see.
You're going.
Süd Nord, auf Anker!
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in the valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but the last time Gunfire saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Killed my daughter. They took her from me on the search.
Someone's been in here recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Of course. She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag. From Yvonne and my...
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
did fail looking for Nadia's grandfather. I barely escaped with my life. It was like a fairy tale, but through a broken, filthy mirror. And, Dad, I know intellectually it was all in my mind, but the gunshot is still ringing in my ears. There's something terrible going on in there, and while I don't believe that it is magic, it is extraordinary. I have to find out what's behind all this, but first, I have to find a way to see clearly.